Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look. Over there.
Is one of them?
One of your soldiers.
Yes.
No, sir.
But alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Right here. There's another one.
Masako, over here. An Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
What?
Kikuchi banner.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old. So he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes. But where are mine? Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Your uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
Yeah, I got
Uchikage.
One of her sons?
A close friend of my sons.
Damn, everybody
but
her
stayed
son?
By their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
Oh!
No.
Well, these... Oh, shit. But they dead, son. They damn mutilated and stuff, right?
Shigesato!
Well, she knew they
were... Masanori!
Yeah.
Strung up like men.
Let's get them down.
Well.
They should be with our family.
Could have been worse.
They buried beside their wives and children.
Their journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them? That would honor their sacrifice.
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
Okay.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, they could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
All children need a place like that. Mine was a cypress tree. I never wanted to come down. When I was at the top, everything seemed possible.
Like breaking your neck.
My mother said the same. But my father said it was part of growing up.
What did your uncle think?
When I was at his castle, there was no need to climb trees.
There they are! Mongol swine!
You'll be short.
Boy, I think you're running.
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass.
What the?
The tree line.
They're relentless.
I think that's it.
I wouldn't mind feeling like I'm getting overwhelmed. Would have been dope.
It's time.
By like 30 dudes just right there coming at me.
Let's bring my sons.
Would have been just slicing.
I never let them spend the night here, even when they grew older. I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she's at peace. They all are. Send word if you need help rescuing Lord Shimura. You've been here for me. I will be there
for you. Give me a second.
But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Osako.